by making you face your pain and draw strength from it. Once that's done, fear cannot stop you.
Sounds like brainwashing to me.
Your pain is the deepest of all. I can feel it. Can't you?
Some kind of trick.
Leonard.
Father? Oh my God, don't do this to me.
Leonard.
I'm here. I'm with your dad.
Pain. Stop the pain.
I've done everything I can do. You've got to hang on.
I can't stand the pain. Help me.
All my knowledge, and I can't save him.
You've done all you can. The support system will keep him alive.
You call this alive?
Son, release me.
I can't do that, Dad. But how can I watch him suffer like this?
You're a doctor.
I'm his son.
Why did you do it?
To preserve his dignity.
That wasn't the worst of it.
No.
Was it?
No.
Share it.
Not long after, they found a cure. A goddamn cure!
So if you hadn't killed him, he might have lived.
No! I love my father. I release him!
Then you did what you thought was right.
Yes! No! Yes!
Release this pain! Release it! This pain has poisoned your soul for a long time. Now, you've taken the first step. The other steps, we'll take together. Each man's pain is unique.
I hide no pain.
I know you better than that.
Do you?
Spock, don't.
It's all right, Captain. Proceed.
What is this?
I believe we are witnessing my birth.
Sarek, your son.
So human.
Spock.
What have you done to my friends?
I've done nothing. This is who they are. Didn't you know that?
No, I didn't.
Now learn something about yourself.
No,
I refuse.
Jim, try to be open about this.
About what? That I've made the wrong choices in my life? That I turned left when I should have turned right? I know what my weaknesses are. I don't need Cyborg to take me on a tour of them.
If you just unbend at all...
And be brainwashed by this con man!
I was wrong. This con man took away my pain.
Damn it, Bones, you're a doctor. You know that pain and guilt can't be taken away with the wave of a magic wand. They're the things we carry with us, the things that make us who we are. If we lose them, we lose ourselves. I don't want my pain taken away. I need my pain.
Cybot, this is the bridge. We're in approach of the Great Barrier.
Captain, I'm afraid you'll have to remain here. Spock, Dr. McCoy.